In the presidential election of 1876, the top two candidates were Republican Rutherford B. Hayes and Democrat Samuel Tilden. For weeks, Americans were unsure of the winner. A special electoral commission carried out an investigation. Tilden had won the popular vote, but the commission found Hayes to be the winner. 2 days later, he was sworn in as the 19th president. Hayes was well-respected, honest, and dignified. He banned alcoholic drinks from the White House, but on most other issues, he took a moderate position. Observers said his presidency traveled a middle path, and historians say that, among U.S. presidents, Hayes is somewhere around the middle.